Actress Kriti Sanon is once again collaborating with her Luka Chhupi director Laxman Utekar in the upcoming movie titled Mimi. Based on the National Award winning Marathi film Mala Evalchi, which dealt with growing surrogacy practices in India where women are used as surrogates by foreigners, the film will also star Pankaj Tripathi. Taking to social media platforms, Kriti has shared the poster with a few inspirational words in her caption. Life is a journey filled with an unexpected miracles. Get ready for a journey like never before. Mimi, this one's gonna be so special, reads her post. Produced by Madoc Films and Geo Studios, the film will go on close soon.